I love this, and I love him. Like, he's so cute.
If you ain't know, now you know, huh? Let me shoot some real quick. Follow me.
Hi everyone, I'm going to react to Unifive, VM La OC, and it was requested by Hui Lu and Hugo. Aww, superstar, what? Which one? SM, JYP, BTS. You're gonna try to impress her. He's the magnet, right? I believe somebody said that's right. Yeah, he's the magnet. I'm pretty sure he is. I love the song. I love the choreo. And then like, I wanted to figure out what was going on between them and the girl. At first I just thought that it was just gonna be, you know, like a reality. They're trying to audition and then, you know, just showcasing their talent. But then they kept focusing on the girl. And then when the, I believe it's He's the Magnet, like when they had that connection, and she was sort of like surprised to see him or something. So I kind of kept thinking that maybe like At first, I thought that he, like she said to him previously sometime, that he didn't have any talent or something, and then he came back to show her, you know, what he's got. But then I didn't think that's what it was. I guess I finally ended up thinking that they haven't seen each other in a long time, that something happened and they lost touch, and I don't know, they just found each other there while he was performing or something. I don't know, but I love this, and I love him. Like, love this. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.